Saberlocks are quite bad. You can easily die on a Saberlock. And I was just trying to mess around to get used to them. Because I haven't played this game with dual sabers for years. But anyway,
I can hardly see in
since
this
we're still on Jedi Master difficulty, we're gonna go with the same tactic. Run from everything. Okay, that guy following us is not gonna help. So we can't stand still, it seems like. It's fine. I love pushing that rock directly into a guy's face. It's pretty funny. I need to go over there so they can jump over here. Someone just died. It's fine by me.
Who is it?
Now that guy's about to blow up the bridge. But we have level 3 force powers now, so it doesn't matter. Pretty sure I need to pull one of these doors.
A Jedi.
Now we got a checkpoint.
You won't get far.
If you use level 3 sense, you can see enemies' health bars. Do I really need to have push on all the time? Because that's insanely annoying. You can't go over there, so you have to go the long way around. The long way around. Which is fine. We need to go down there. That's how. Yeah, we're almost at the end of the level. Yeah, I'm not messing with any of these nerds, since I don't have to. These red guys.
The master fences. Who are you?
There's gonna be 3 reborns here. 3 of them. And I don't remember how to do this, or if I actually have to kill these guys, but I don't think so. So, might be having issues.
You cannot
weak. then, yeah. Guess I have to kill that one guy. Let's take care of this guy first. Or he can kill me in like 2 seconds, but you know. I wish I could hit the right buttons. Seriously? The galaxy. Definitely gonna need a few minutes to heal up here. If we can kill these guys without too much issue. Alright. Definitely gonna need protect and probably absorb. You use both, you look like this. I'm dead. The issue with Force when you're playing this on PlayStation is that you need to swap to push in order to get out of certain Force powers. But it takes a while to scroll through them, and by the time you do, you're dead. What? Master. This might take a while. You Okay, that's two of them down. Still got a main guy in there. So let's heal up and take him down. Definitely do miss the hotkeys from the PC version when I play this. Yeah!
I should reseal the tomb so no one else can disturb it.
Well, I think I know what you have to do here. You have to use sense, don't you? Yeah. And then those are available. That should be it. Now let's get the hell out of here.
That should do it. Rest peacefully.
As you can see, things go a bit nuts after you do that. I actually survived, huh? I was so sure I'd fallen down the pit then, but I landed on the platform down there.
So you didn't run into Tavion. That's good. And bad. At least you stopped the cultists. But we can't keep this up forever. We've got to stop Tavion once and for all. I've been tracing Tavion's movements over the past few months. It looks like she acquired the scepter from a collector on Commoner. Then she killed him.
Right, now this next level, we should be able to get an optional trophy, and it's
stay alert on this one.
Kinda difficult.
If there are disciples of Ragnos at Tanab, they probably aren't just passing through.
No, they definitely are not just passing through, my friend. This level is rough. For a multitude of reasons.
This is where the captain saw the cultists. Doesn't look like...
So this is the mutated Rancor.
That's not good.
It's a lot more powerful than any other Rancor. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna get picked up. Come on, do the thing. Oh, come on. Eat me. Eat me. Thank you. Yeah, that's a trophy to get eaten by a Rancor. Right now, let's do what we have to actually have to do and run.
That's not good.
Let's see what you've got. No! We need to run our little buns off. doesn't help the fact that these nerds are gonna try and kill you either. Is there anything you have to do here? No. Alright. Where is he? Oh yeah, he's coming. And he doesn't need to platform around like you. He just destroys everything. I need to get that lifted up, which is from the control panel over here. Yeah, you can stay away from me, buddy. The Rancor over there just destroying shit.
Do you fear me?
Excuse me, sir.
I will break you.
Do you know there's a giant Rancor?
Do you fear me?
I'm gonna stay in here for a bit so I can heal up. Just for a bit.
What are you doing here?
See you, nerds. Yeah, he breaks through everything, this Rancor.
Stop it.
And it's terrifying. What? Can I actually get up there? Apparently not. If I die because I can't fucking jump off a platform, I'm gonna be annoyed. He's coming. Luckily, he kills everyone. Force grip on me because swapping to push takes forever. I'll make sure we have absorb ready.
The Jedi are here. Come get me, Jedi.
Stop. I can't stop it.
No escape.
Come get me. Stop.
This guy is gonna... Probably gonna need to kill this guy. He's ascending them when he's using... Rage, though. Okay, he's dead. Rancor is eating people over there, which is pretty funny. Now he's coming for me.
You can't stop.
Ah!